guys, this is Stout. Jedi Outcast, Jedi Knight 2. It's a sick game that came out in 2003. And, main characters, Kalkatan, as you can see. Nearing the end of the level.
Kyle, I've got some trouble here. Hey!
Jen?
Kyle, get over here!
What's wrong?
Oh shit. Jen's in trouble. Stupid tart. Okay, ammunition. Sure, let me just number this. Fire. Bring one. Frick. I'm so nearly dead. Oh damn, what's going on?
A prisoner for you, Master Dathan.
Well done, Fabian. Secure the cargo hold and prepare her for processing.
At once, Master.
Blast them, Kyle!
Kyle? Kyle Katarn? You're the legendary hero who destroyed Jerek at the Valley of the Jedi. You look like nothing more than a bantha herder.
Well, you look like an overgrown Kowakian monkey lizard, so I guess looks don't count for much. Hand her over.
Chat.
You desire this woman? Come, take her.
Too bad I'm gonna lose.
Ah, sit spit.
Does a Jedi run from battle? Does a Jedi run from battle? Run,
does it Kyle pronounce the same word?
Does a Jedi run from battle?
Some York is in there. Ah, bowling. Beautiful. Great length. Good line. Bowling. Lucky bowcast areas. Oh, too small for myself.
You're pathetic, Katarn. As a Jedi, you might have proven a worthy adversary. But without the power of the Force, you're not worth the effort it would take to strike you down. Perhaps your woman will prove to be of heartier stock. She certainly couldn't be any weaker than these colonists.
Don't you touch her!
On second thought, Tavion, kill her.
Jen!
My wag was just murdered. I will avenge you, Jen. Cool ship, bruv. Ah, yeah, just as a point of reference, this takes place after the return of the Jedi.
You want a worthy adversary? I'll give you a worthy adversary.
What are you doing, Kyle?
Don't try to talk me out of this, Father. I need the power of the Valley of the Jedi, and I need it now.
Do you believe that this stream of power will ease your pain? Or that you can safely wield the Force with anger in your heart?
Jan is dead. My anger is all I have left. Anger and revenge.
Is that how she would want to be remembered? With acts of anger and revenge?
No.
Then remember her as she was. May the Force be with you.
It hasn't been so far.
What do you think of Kyle's fashion? His pushing to one-ish color. Straps on the shoulder. Yeah, nice. I'm not sure about the belt.
Are you alright?
I'd forgotten what it was like.
It will become familiar to you again in time. What will you do now?
Find the sun, but first I need to get something I left behind.
Oh, damn, look at this dude.
Your plan worked, Master Dathan.
Yes, Tavion. The death of Catan's woman has driven him mad and delivered the Valley of the Jedi into our hands. Contact Admiral Fire and prepare the troops.
It's a trap. Yes.
Thanks, I think I can find the way. Why is your lights in? Stop trying to be OT.
Let the Force flow through you!
Force flow through you. Man, you need to walk quicker.
Kyle, I've been expecting you.
Skywalker?
You've come for your lightsaber.
Yeah.
After all these years?
My... Jan's been killed. By a Jedi. Goes by the name of...
Desan.
You know?
I sensed a disturbance in the Force.
Wow.
I'll tell you about Desan while your trial's being prepared.
Trial?
A minor test to determine your fitness to wield a lightsaber again. Even in your relatively unpracticed state, you shouldn't find it too difficult.
Why can't you Jedi ever do things the simple way?
If the ways of the Jedi were easy, there'd be millions of us instead of dozens.
Skip that. Wow, what a view. Successfully sped birds.
I think I see where I need to go, but how am I gonna get up there?
Oh. Jump in. good distance. Could pull feds from a mile away. Jeez.
Skywalker sure didn't make this easy.
Stumped. Nope, there we go.
Get it out of there.
I'm not sure. Kyle, I'm really not sure.
they'll have to find a way out.
Get rinsed. Come on. Well, creative. What's this way? Struggles.
Must almost be done with this thing.
What's over this side, then? It's the classic one.
You've retrieved your lightsaber. Very good.
Hey, thanks, man.
I'm ready. What did you find out about the sun?
Not
much. With the help of your ship's logs and the Republic's databases, we've tracked down the registry of the sun's ship to a Rodian named Relo Baruch.
Relo Baruch?
You know him?
Not personally. He claims to be an honest garbage hauler, but he's really one of the most powerful criminal kingpins in all of Nar Shadda. Even the Hutts won't touch him.
Sounds like a solid lead.
It'll do.
Kyle.
Yeah?
I just wanted to say how impressed I was with your performance in the trial. Considering how long it's been since you used the Force, I almost expected you to fail outright.
Keep sucking my dick.
You've been to the Valley of the
Keep
Jedi.
Keep sucking.
Yes.
Both hands.
Kyle.
I know what I'm doing, Skywalker. If I'm going to defeat the sun, I'll need the full power of the Force, and I can't afford to spend years of my life retraining myself here.
Kyle, I realize you're in pain, but you must learn to anticipate the consequences of your actions. You and Jan swore an oath to protect the Valley of the Jedi.
Wait, so
and now that Jan's dead, you're the only person who knows where it is. If you should fall to the dark side, you could use the Valley's power for unspeakably evil purposes.
Are you saying I can't be trusted?
I'm saying that I want you to let go of your anger before it destroys you.
Wow, great level stats. I'm really good at this. Now shut up.
Better try not to attract too much attention.
Bastard.
I don't want to start any trouble. Yet.
That's great. I'll play the first couple of minutes in this
one. I don't want to start any trouble. Sure, no problem.
I haven't actually heard anything over that.
Better try not to attract too much attention.
Bartender.
Bartender!
Just place your lightsaber on the frickin' bench. Oh, he did.
Ah, Jedis. I had no ideas. What can I do for you, honored Jedis?
I'm no Jedi. I'm just a guy with a lightsaber and a few questions.
Of course. Many peoples have them.
Lightsabers?
Questions. How about a ruby blale?
Gorillian ale in a clean glass.
Of course, sirs.
Don't trust that guy, he's got red eyes. He's evil.
Now, you seek information?
What do you know about Relo Baruch?
A respected waste disposal manager. This very establishment contracts with him to remove our garbages.
Where does he take your garbages?
The graphics.
Out of sight, out of mind, Feather.
It's all strictly legit, right?
As legitimate as anything on Nar Shadda, Mr. Just the Guy.
Do you know where I can find Baruch?
Trulies. Wait here. I get them for you.
Never trust a bartender with bad grammar.
Oh, says. I'm about to get rid of them. Red line video. I hope you're enjoying the content. Yes,